So Huma, if we have to create a female stars Bollywood Kabaddi team, who can be part of that?
Well, lots of women. I think I know people think that women aren't strong or tough enough, but वो भी पंगा ले सकती हैं. So I think I would put my money on Anushka Sharma and Priyanka Chopra.
Do you have any memories of Kabaddi from childhood, or in case you have seen
Yes,
Kabaddi?
definitely. I think Kabaddi is such an Indian sport and it's so ingrained in our system. I played Kabaddi with my friends and my brothers. Of course, you'd come back with full bruises and everything because we used to play it in a very amateurish and a very jungly sort of a way. But of course, all of us have grown up playing Kabaddi.
Okay, and while you were playing Kabaddi, were you a raider or a defender?
I was always a leader.
Okay. And one last question. Have you taken any panga in your life?
Lots of pangas. I think I just grew up in an all boys sort of a family, so I was the only girl, so I also became like a bit tomboy. So I've taken a lot of pangas and hit people and all that. Not something that I'm not really proud of, but bachpan mein to sabhi karte hain.